Senator Bernie Sanders continues to gain on Hillary Clinton in the race for the Democratic presidential nomination. A new Quinnipiac University poll shows the Vermont senator leading Clinton in Iowa for the first time. 2 months ago, Sanders trailed Clinton in Iowa by 21 percentage points, but the new survey gives Sanders a 41-40 edge over the former Secretary of State. Vice President Joe Biden, who is still contemplating a run for president, placed third at 12%.
The new school